Your vehicle is equipped with two USB ports located below the heater and air conditioner controls. Plug a compatible storage device into the port to play compressed audio files stored on the device. To use an iPod with the audio system, connect the cable supplied with your iPod to the USB port. Then connect the other end of the cable to your iPod. Then touch connections on the launch bar and touch the USB tab to see that your device is connected. If compatible, the battery of your iPod will charge while connected to the vehicle. Additional USB charging ports are located on the rear of the center console. These ports are used for charging devices through a USB connection and do not interface with the vehicle's audio system. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.